We initially gauged the width of the work across each piece, then drew in the diagonals, finding a center around which we scribed a circle. Where the circle intersects the diagonals, we then want to scribe a line around to mark the division between the bevels and the barrel. You can use a pair of dividers to both find and set out equidistant division marks, and cut the individual fingers for the hinge. At this point, it's much easier to mark out, but if you do so, remember to fill the kerfs with some veneer before you start planing the barrel, otherwise you're going to get some breakout. Form a bevel at the end of the barrel to prevent tear out when you plane. Now carefully plane the cylinder of the barrel using the circles you scribed on each end. On this side, I waited until I'd created the barrel before marking the individual fingers, taking the measurements off the one I'd already cut and transferring them with the marking gauge from the face edge. With the joint assembled, clamped firmly and held perpendicular, we can drill halfway through for the hinge pin from either side.